the Western Chimers I went through, Slough, to try and wake you up, but you weren't there, obviously.
No, I was at the Prince Chino and Princess Whisperer Railway today.
I think you should prove that.
I kind of figured you were down the railway.
Maybe if you had Instagram, you would be able to see.
Yeah, I saw the picture.
And then for dead cut, I'm assuming platform one.
Platform one.
Oh, I suppose I better say for anyone watching off my channel, apart from the fact that I've got the wrong picture. Yeah, thanks, Brett. Shut the fuck.
No.
Shut the fuck.
Just shut the fuck.
Go to the fuck.
Let the man finish.
No.
Well, all I'm going to say on my side was that I'm going to be attempting to drive down to Bristol like Stephen is on his stream. And, yeah. That was about it.
Okay. Don't start yawning.
No, I'm tired. Go away.
Hold on.
Go away.
Go away.
No, if not, I'll come to your doorstep tomorrow. How about that?
Go away.
No.
Brett, seriously, you're literally the worst person to ever do anything with. You know that.
Shut up, Tom.
Well, no, I'm not even lying. You're just, I don't know, really, really evil.
I'm tired. That's fucking why.
Go to bed then. Off you go.
I join in, but I don't have
really my gears tonight.
Anywho, I'm gonna. Oh my god.
Ow, my ears.
Guys. Wooten Junction. Where the hell do I go? There's no markers for me to click.
Straight on.
Anyway, on my side, I'm now leaving. I'm leaving Paddington, heading to Bristol. So let's go.
Wooten Junction is basically just, you know, just outside Didcot. So you just go straight. Just go straight.
No, around the corner.
Just shush, look, you.
Just after Reading. When did this fucking exist?
What, the flyover? That's been there forever. It's been there for a while.
That's been there. That was last during the last rebuild, wasn't it?
Yep.
I was about to say, in the old one, it never fucking existed, did it?
It exists now.
Actually, that's cool. When was it built?
Also, are you going over the flyover, Steve?
Yeah.
Use the downhill bit for speed. Just put the regulator through the roof.
Steve.
Space.
Steven.
Yeah.
How do you deal with all this noise?
What the
fucking no.
Steven, I hate you.
Right. Okay, it was built. It was in the redevelopment between 2009 and 2015.
Do you want to fight? Do you want to fight?
Hold on. Did you say 2009?
Yeah.
So this was put in a year after Railworks very first launched.
Mm-hmm.
Muggy, there is no reason
for their updating. Motherfucker!
Nope, lazy fucks.
Steven?
What?
Do you wanna fight?
No.
Do you wanna fight?
Hey, no, Brett.
I'm here unless you want me to cough all over you.
I think, just do it for the vine. Just do it for the vine.
Daring's caring.
That's a cheap excuse.
Mm-hmm.
Do you wish to partake in the violent bouts of fisticuffs?
I'd so have at thee!
Golden counties look good.
11. Platform 11? Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
10 or 11.
Ben,
you're on platform
77. Shut up. No, go to platform 7 and 3-8.
So you can't get to him?
Go home.
You know. Instead of 9 3/4, we have our own platform. It's 7 3/8.
I thought it was 2.5.
No, that's a different one. Don't go there. That's Tom's.
Just go home. Just pop home.
I'm home already. That's the thing.
Then go
Yeah, I'll go
by it. I don't want to go to bed yet.
That might be the audio levels fixed at least. Hooray.
And there's the station that serves the herb garden, which is platform 2 and 7 8.
Hey!
Platform 2 and 7. I get it.
Platform 7 at Bristol Temple Meads, right?
Yes, that's the arch.
Okay.
That's where most rail tours go in.
TTM platform 7.
Go through Tilehurst.
Holy crap, my route actually works!
If it was an end,
I have no errors!
Going at platform 19.
I have no errors on my...
Steven, you're going to platform 7. That's
terrible. Firewood!
7!
Can't go yet! Squire's not here! Fuck the Squire, we gotta go!
The judges have their scores. Len Goodwin, 7!
Let's see how many.
Oh, fuck me, I'm already at 70, I didn't even realise.
Wait, what?
What?
I'm confused.
Thomas, you were just denied.
Thomas, okay, Tom just said, fuck me, I'm at 70, and Stephen replied with, no thanks, I don't know where you've been.
Oh.
Oh.
To which I then followed with, and besides, I have a wife.
Oh, speaking of which,
what?
Terry says when you get the Bristol Temple Maze, there should be a triangle. Uncouple and reverse to St. Philip's Marsh, that should bring you back to Bristol right way for the return.
Oh.
Wait, are you coming back again, Steve?
I might do, depending on how much time I got left.
There's, okay. There's no way I'm going to be coming back again. I've already set my final destination.
Yeah, I'm likewise.
Not set a final destination.
This is why it's called the Impossible Challenge.
Final Destination was a terrible movie.
I'm not going to disagree.
Thank you, Tom.
I love how somebody 100... on my I love how somebody on my stream is. Oh no, Chris Rasmussen being a bellend. I don't like you, Chris, and I am not going to crash, cunt.
Right, so
I think more likely
got...
that the game will crash.
He's just jealous that.
Oh look, Bertie has done his usual thing.
Hey, Steve.
What do you mean usual thing?
How far do you have left to go?
You always keep muting yourself.
Because I tried to listen to
stuff, but there's
the
best. As I currently.
What near you?
117.8 miles from me. I'm leaving now.
How far, dude? 117.8. I'm now 5.
That's not my usual thing, because you always do it.
I'm now 5-ish miles ahead of you.
Fight.
No, thank you.
County of Brecknock and I, we will catch you up and overtake.
How about go fuck yourself?
Am I the only one in the Pacific that's taking part in this?
I think so.
I will be passing through through line at Pangborn.
All this is, I did in Scottsburg with about 1,500 left in the tanks.
I'm doing this with
when I got to Bristol.
If I did this tour with Scotsman, I'll bloody have to be in the siding before I get the Bristol Temple Meads with a hotbox.
or a Steam Leak.
Possibly.
Because remember, when it went to your... When it went,
I hate when you
to
have
the
camera
first time,
does
that. It ran out of steam.
What, it literally ran out of steam?
Do you remember the VHS, the video that the VHS you can get about Scotsman being rebuilt and returning to York? For Railfest.
Oh, was yeah, it? I saw that bit, yeah. It had to be pushed in because it ran out of steam.
Yeah, it had a steam leak somewhere. It was about 500 yards from its final destination when it ran out of steam.
And it just went, no.
Nope.
Was it like tornadoes steam leak, or was it an actual steam leak?
It was a proper steam leak.
Okay, there we go.
It was a proper shut the engine off. Thing.
I'm quite sure the lag will go away once we're further out.
Yeah, once you've left all the cities like what's it through like South or the rest of it, and you're out in the open, somewhat like rails, as it were, then yeah, all the lag will go.
Brilliant.
Mindscotsman.exe has stopped working. Please drop the fire and start again.
Ha ha! That's very funny.
All right. Hey, Steve.
Yeah.
Start running. I'm already at 50 miles an hour, mate.
I'm going to go probably no faster than about 75 miles an hour because I'm doing it like a rail tour.
And here's me doing 88. Whatever you said over Brett's fucking shouting, what?
You said you're 88 miles an hour, aren't you?
88, yeah.
Oh, that's a pity. You're back at Paddington now, aren't you?
Oh, fuck off. Ha ha.
Oh, Goring on Streatley's 3/4 mile.
Goring and Streatley.
Whatevers. Fuck off.
Don't you want to fight?
Yes! Ow, that really hurt my knee.
What is this madness?
Gotta say, apart from the texture issues, I really, really like the counties.
Yeah. That might be. I hope that gets fixed, because this engine is fantastic.
Yeah, as I said to the others, Tom, I think the extra sharpness on the tender, and especially the sort of like smoke box one, is because the alpha channel is set too high, it's too white, isn't it?
Yeah, too shiny.
Yeah, because the whiter you make the alpha texture channel, the more shinier things appear.
I mean, we could probably fix that in ourselves, to be quite honest, but if we do any fixes, then it means you've got to fix all of them, so that really should be down to Victory Work to do, if they're going to do it anyway.
I'm sure he will.
Um, 90 miles an hour. Woohoo!
It's not fast enough. It's not faster.
Where is Aston Maynard? It's scary how quick this engine gets up to speed with just about any load.
In that
terrifying.
Although to be fair, I have lost a lot of PSI.
Oh yeah, you hacked it.
Yep, mine's still sitting right at the mark. Whoops.
Okay.
I'm gonna start shoveling. Little and often.
I'm getting I'm trying to get my firebox right up to like 1,400 off.
I'm
hungry.
Tom, how fast? Yeah, you're going like almost 100 right now, aren't you?
Well, 90.
Yeah, I'm only doing 65 and coming to active main line.
I don't even know where I am. Oh god, my water situation's a little bit dire.
Oh boy.
Already?
Drink.
Time to run. Fuck off,
we like to drink with Tom. Tom, it's our back.
Right, I'm coming up to West Drayton. Is it West Drayton? I'm a mile and a half from West Drayton. So I've got 106 miles to go. Oh, and there goes my boiler pressure, because I decided to put the injectors on.
If you're running at high speeds of like nearly between 80 and like 100 miles an hour, keeping it as far as between 14 and 1500 doesn't suffice. I found that when I was doing the race along West Eliza, Scotland, she loves no higher than 1800 pounds.
Heavy fire.
Yeah, she loves a fucking heavy fire when she's really highballing. Properly highballing.
Hmm. Problem is, I'm down to like 175 PSI.
At the point now, I can't keep her quiet, the valves. Ah, bitch. Noisy bitch.
That means that you'll be using more water.
Yep. Right up, there we go.
It's been a while since I last gave Mallard a good sprinting.
Approaching, what is it? I'm approaching, what is it? Cholsey?
Cholsey.
Oh, this is brightly lit compared to the others.
I've just gone past Ealing Broadway.
Oh, Ian. Who's passing Ealing?
Me.
We are neck and neck, mate.
Or as I like to call it, Ealing Studios.
Buggy!
Titfield!
Oh!
Titfield.
Pick for Titfield!
Shortcut!
Oh, by the way, Steve?
Yeah?
5526 makes a lot of noise.
What?
I bet she does.
Especially the driver we had on today. Because me being a member, I can sort of lift.
Ah, damn it!
What'd you do?
Dump file.
What do you want?
That's one!
Yep, there's one.
Right, oh, that's two, Brett, because mine did it to me earlier.
Yeah,
so when we were leaving Risborough, Steve, once the 37 was clear of the station limit, the driver just threw it in the back.
You're
wrecking
my room.
Disappointing.
Okay, there was a reason why I was there, but I'll go here instead.
This small prairie steed just went berserk going up the hill.
But
is it doing the proper waddle?
Oh, it does the waddle, all right.
Oh, I'm just gone past Campbell Station.
But
I think it does it more than normal prairies.
about to say, that one's Gloss Warwickshire's, isn't it?
I think it is.
If it's got the, I think because the Gloss Warwickshire's has got the shirt button on the tanks, and if so, then that
year. This
year,
one, this one, no, that's 42. This is 26. This is South Devons. Because this one has Great Western on the side.
Ah, yeah, it's not Gloss Warwickshire's, is it?
Eh.
She's a little
how
beast.
Far away though.
I dumped.
Oh. Where was your last known location?
I was ripping through. I literally was tearing apart Ealing Studios.
Where's that?
Ealing Broadway.
Then go to then restart Ealing Broadway.
Nah, I got, that means I'd have to. Nah, I'd have to mess with the waypoints.
Oh, fair enough. Honestly, Steve, you'll have to come down to Chinra with a point.
You know, that'd be nice. A small railway fashion.
It's nice. It's at the moment we only go to Princess Risborough, which is about 4 miles.
Roaring through South.
But the steepest grade we have is a 1 in 68.
Well, Fred.
Hello.
Strasbourg's only 4 miles. You know how awesome a ride that is.
I don't actually, because.
Well you've never been there, but still.
Right, okay, that makes sense. That's why I'm losing so much pressure.
Right.
I was using the live injector rather than the
exhaust
injector.
There you go.
Currently barreling along at 81. That line is not big shit what load it has.
What were you meowing for?
Also, Steve.
Yeah.
If you came at the right time and had the right driver and the right duty line manager, might be able to lynch you a cab ride. Might.
Yeah, probably on a runaround, that's it.
No. When you go on a cab ride, you go down the line and back.
Nice.
And also, we don't run around at the moment, we top and tail.
I thought you topped and tailed your face.
Shut up.
No.
Shut up.
No.
Please.
Fight me.
I'd rather not.
Okay. Wimp.
Because the gap in your teeth is already big enough.
I'm sorry. I do apologise for the massive gap in my teeth. Anyway, I'm coming through a station that I don't know the name of, so weesh.
Do you want to fight?
No. Can't bother. Too lazy.
Wimp. You fucking wimp.
Just laziness, mate. There's difference between... They're different between laziness and, like, you know, being scared. And
you're
I'm just
too fat, you need exercise.
He's not actually, he's fucking skinnier than me.
Oh, yeah, you've gone through sloth. I mean, slough. I've gone through slog. It is a slog at the moment, boys.
He's going through shithole.
And my boiling pressure is slowly creeping back up.
Where do you pass the next station?
Shithole.
Burn.
Oh, what, Bumham?
Oi, fuck off.
Oh god, we've still got 98 miles to go. Oh god.
I have to restart. Hopefully not.
Alright, Alex. Take a breather.
You just have to make sure you murder so many people.
Bag if you need it.
Well,
you can
I'm gonna jump in at the next station up after I re-download the route.
Hey John, yeah, I think I saw a bit of your stream last night, by the way.
Oh yeah.
Dom.
You appeared when I was doing one of the county scenarios on the Torbay Express.
Ah, fair dues. I literally appeared as I got in from a party and I was like, oh, I'll see what's going on online. I saw you streaming, I was like, oh, I'll have a look at this Then about 10 minutes later I was like, yeah, I need to go to bed. I'm gonna die otherwise.
Yeah.
Okay, Logan, wake the fuck up.
Wait, who's Logan?
Steven's going through dead thoughts, so he's telling Logan to wake up.
Oh, right, yeah, well. Fair dues.
What's your wait, sure, over. Hello, Baldrick.
Hey, Stu, you might be wondering why I'm online when I'm supposed to be working on a Monday. You might be wondering why I'm online when I'm supposed to be working on a Monday morning.
Have you got the day off?
No, I've got to cover an evening shift and I've got to be the manager for the evening. So I get the morning off, but that means I'm going to a hospital appointment, but then I've got to work 3:10 as a shift manager. Yay.
So you've got to manage?
I've got to manage people, unfortunately.
That's all, I've been talking about manage.
Brett having to shut his face.
To be fair, if I'm managing Brett, I would have to tell him to shut his face and then throw it in the dustbin most of the time.
Hang on.
No, it's easy. Just give Brett food and you'll be sorted for the rest of the day.
Fair dues.
She's not wrong. It's the only way to really shut me up.
Boy, just stuff your face with food.
Yeah, stuff, give me some food.
Bang.
How are you going, Black Knight? Oh, you're getting a bit warm at the back there. Poor baby.
It's basically just give Brett a shit ton of food so he just goes pop.
Oh Christ, this exhaust injector is so slow.
Yeah, it is.
I've just got to have to leave it on, I think. I'm only doing 72 at the moment. Let's see if we can fix that.
Are you covered with
that? As we're doing 87.
Oi! Where the hell are you going? Don't fuck off till I told you otherwise.
Oh!
No, I shall fuck off. Goodbye!
Excuse me, Cam. You're wanted on the Teletubbies.
Wait, I was
there, but you are wanted.
I go sing like a paradiddle.
Fuck off!
Fuck
off!
Get the fuck out of my life.
Tell you what, the other thing with the counties is that I would have preferred it if I know it sounds really strange. I think I'd have preferred it with the normal whistles that they normally use.
Yeah.
Anyone has noticed the sort of spacebar whistle has changed? I'm not entirely sure why they did it.
I'm doing 88 miles an hour. I'm about to go back to Paddington.
Well, goodbye.
Well, I'm up to 81 again, so that's good news.
Found one stop.
Come on, girl, find your feet. My bid to catch up, she's slipping.
Come with me, I'll look up. There he is.
Steven, what are you doing at Didcot?
Mind your manners.
No, seriously, what are you doing?
Doing
something. I've just gone through Maidenhead.
No, he's doing stuff and nonsense.
He's doing stuff and items.
Stuff and
he stopped for tea. That's what he stopped for. Oh,
yeah. That reminds me of, well, has anybody else noticed a weird glitch you get? If you ever click on the F4 HUD rather than F5, like, all your injectors turn off.
Yeah.
Nope.
Bugs me to hell that does.
I've not had that issue with this engine.
I have.
Hmm.
Mainly with the sights, though.
Not my fault.
I don't get that issue. The issue I have is
the injector on, so the injectors on the F4 HUD. Go to the F5, come back to the F4, the injectors are turned on.
Steven, if you go into the world, what are you doing?
Gonna get some food.
What is he doing?
Oh. I think I know what he might be doing. He probably has a spare engine turned around, so he could just top and tail the train.
No, but I don't know what he's doing. It looks like he's trying to switch tracks to go into Didcot Railway Center.
Probably.
Wait, what's going on?
Wait.
Steven's doing something on the stream, and we don't know what he's doing. He's being very quiet.
Steve, are you changing locomotives?
Me? Never.
Steven?
He is.
Doing at Didcot?
Why is he changing locos at Didcot?
I don't know.
Well, he's at Didcot.
That's all we know.
I have one suspicion of what he could be doing.
Go ahead.
Refilling his tender.
Refill the tender, yeah.
I'm too hardcore for that shit. I'm gonna go all the way.
And that's why I chose an A4. Mm.
To be fair, that's I have got quite about 500 gallons more, but I didn't realise how thirsty this engine is, so I might be a wee bit screwed.
Maintain your water cap.
What's your next station?
Steven, your cab's on fire. Your fire alarm's turned on.
Suddenly, pineapples.
Suddenly, penises.
Why pineapples specifically?
I don't know.
Hold on a sec, so I've realised something interesting. If Steven's using a Sane and I'm using a County, we're using the earlier and later designs of 460 on the Great Western.
Yeah.
Basically.
Yeah, pretty much.
That is my fourth you were eating.
And then there's an Ethan interloper.
Right, safeties are going, so let's just accelerate a bit.
Yeah. Yeah, Terry's onto something. There's no water towers at Ditket. Hold on, Steven, what are you doing?
I don't know what he's doing, but whatever it is, it's
Steven, you're changing locomotives, aren't you?
I know that
you're
not.
It's cheeky, breaky.
It's very, very cheeky.
He's being sneaky, and I don't like it.
I'm watching his stream, and I think I know what he's up to.
He's changing locomotives.
Don't say a thing, though, John.
Okay.
He's changing locomotives.
Serious now.
Steven, why are you going into the railway sector?
Are you
fighting to run over Morgan?
He's gotta go get you.
He's
got a cunning plan, he is.
Well, no, he's going to get Chairman's...
And wait. See.
Well, I was gonna say, he's going to get Chairman's custard creams.
Yeah, but they're not a Didcot because he won't allow them to be sold anywhere else other than the DR. In fact, he doesn't even let us sell them.
That's because he's too busy eating them all.
Yeah, he's too busy.
He only give you special permission if you're a load one.
Let me get loaded in and
I'm guessing, Tom, everyone's custard cream privileges were taken off.
Yeah, because we were murdered. Certain...
Tom, how are you going, Steven?
He's what? Changing locomotives. I'm calling it right now.
Steve, what are you doing? Because you are literally wasting so much time.
Back in a bit.
He is going over to the coal tower.
I'm so confuzzled.
Good. Stay that way.
I see you on screen. You're heading to the coal tower. Yeah.
Well, Tom, let's think of it this way.
Ow!
While he's doing whatever it is he's doing at Didcot, this will give us a chance to catch up and subsequently overtake.
Yes, it's very
true. I'm not doing it as a race.
10:29. I wasn't doing it as a race. My challenge is to actually just make it from Paddington to Temple Meath without stopping for water. That's my challenge.
You know what he's done?
Well,
he's changing engines.
He's done a county at Didcot.
Yeah,
yes,
I saw
he did.
1029 up in the top right corner.
Yep, he's changing engines.
You've got a county.
Funny thing.
Yep. Yeah.
Funny thing, I took 1029 on a quick drive run. I didn't say anything to Steven because I wanted to break in the engine a little more.
So my question there is then,
game on.
What exactly oh Christ, I'm talking about this. Which county is 1029, sorry?
County of Worcester.
Is that where Steven... No, wait, no, Steven doesn't live anywhere near Worcester, does he?
It's a running joke with him.
Is it the 2-9 thing?
Yes.
Yeah.
So I presume if you're ever to have a Black 5, it would be 5029 then?
Not necessarily.
Yep. Either that would be Nunny Castle.
Or it could be 4-5.
So, Steven, so the whole point of it being an impossible challenge has been negated by the fact you're going to be switching over to a county. You're a cheeky little fuck, you are.
Okay. First things first.
Where did you state that you couldn't have one locomotive?
Well, I'm going to do this properly.
I have one sneaky suspicion of what he's doing.
Turntable.
Yes, Cameron, turntable.
Besides, right, look who I took along. Dorish.
Was it Dorish Donkey?
Oh, Christ, what was. Oh, hello. That was bizarre.
Great,
well,
subtle.
I was in the cab, and as I went under a bridge, it seemed to have, made all the texture go weird.
1, 2, 3.
Oh yeah, like it takes away the shadows and whatnot.
Yeah, that was bizarre.
Steven,
yeah.
What? Are you shoving the Saint on the rear of the train?
Maybe.
This is all incredibly cheeky, Steven.
This is very cheeky.
He's taking all the stock into the centre.
The good news is, I think I've got my boiler water back up to where I want it to be.
Okay, go ahead. I'm just now getting caught up. 2, 3...
Wait, who's getting caught up where?
I'm popped in a didcot, just setting things down.
Alright.
So when the next person goes through...
Fuck me, I'm a Redding.
Yeah, so when the next person goes through, I will piss off.
It'll I'm going to slow down a bit through Redding, I think.
Yeah. It'll probably be Tom, because I'm just approaching Southall right now.
Okay.
I'm coming up to Tyford Station right now, and I'm 5 miles outside of Redding.
I love the fact you got the AWS, well, the T, what is it, what the fuck is it called on Great
ATC.
Western? ATC. You can hear it from the outside on these engines, it's great. Mm-hmm. And the best thing is, as I'm slowing down, I'm trying to keep my boiler from blowing on completely, I can fill up with water again. Hooray!
No, Terry, he's not taking the rail tour, only to Didcot.
No, what he's doing is being a cheeky little cheesehead.
He turned around.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Fuck up!
Every now and then, I need to fart.
See?
Right, through
why
Didcot,
did
Redding.
Turn around?
So, oh, I see what he's doing. I know exactly what he's doing. He's having it so he goes down one, he's top and tailing down, so he can top and tail back up again.
Wait, hang on.
You're
I don't know
all wrong.
What he's doing, actually.
Wait, what, Steven, how dare you say I'm wrong? I'm so upset right now, I'm going to cry.
You are, you're all wrong.
Well, I'm going to cry then. You ready?
You're wrong, said the fat controller.
You were wrong. said David Seaward. Oh my Jesus, I forgot there's a massive fucking fly over here now. Weesh, we're going to go down the other side like a bastard.
Steven, just fucking tell us.
No!
Steven, you're double-heading, aren't you?
It's more fun to keep us guessing, apparently.
Well, to be fair, it doesn't matter, because the longer Steven is, the quicker I can catch up to him, because I'm only at Reading.
Exactly.
Oh, and Brett's gone.
Oh, goodbye, Brettley.
Hey!
He's going to speak praying.
Really? Congratulations! Count easy, you've managed to make me laugh.
What have they done?
95 limit, is that for Reading?
There's a 60 clear, limit through Reading.
Clear haze in Harlington.
And because why the hell not? Let me get into my YouTubes.
Hi, AWS.
This is worthy of a shot, this is. Oh, yes.
Oh, said Steven. Said Steven.
Don't change your locomotives, you sneaky bastard.
That, I will admit though, that is a very nice picture, but I'm mildly upset that you're actually doing that, Steven. How dare you? I thought we had our...
I need to slow down because I see a 40 mile hour.
Alex, do I get any points if I get all the way to Bristol with one engine?
Yeah. Go
ahead. Wait, do I get some man points?
No.
Aww. What man points?
Don't crash. Drop down
crash.
15 frames, come on.
Suddenly the game jumped in. Bang!
Okay. Alright, we're good.
Okay, let's
try.
Goodbye. Whoever that was.
Right, I think so. I need to put some more coal in, because I'm doing well with lots of coal.
Go ahead. Taking on passengers.
Oh shite, that's why.
So we're going all the way to Bristol. I might go the long now.
Oh mate, County of Dorset, you are a literal legend.
What's she doing?
Oh, she just looks amazing, that's all.
Funny thing, Tom, I've got County of Somerset.
Oh wow, so we literally are the Somerset and Dorset joint railway twins at the moment.
Yes,
we are!
Problem is, I'm kind of feel a bit guilty because I've kind of bagsied two counties.
Which two?
County
two.
Of Dorset and County of Hants.
Ah.
But County of Dorset DR and County of Hants and Castlemans.
Ah.
Which is fair enough.
Yeah, fair enough.
Problem is, Stuart, who do I kill in order to put this character in?
Not me, preferably.
Right, suddenly, five was murdered. Bang! Bruce Lee, I might add. Yeah, just kill Fionn Otto. Fuck it, I'll just throw him in a dumpster.
Hey?
No.
I'd rather you do what you said you would do, send five out on loan.
Yeah, five in going on loan to the scrapyard.
No, just dump the Leonardo in the bin file.
Fair dues. Right, hang on, I've used nearly a 1,000 gallons of water, and I'm at 76 miles, so I might make it.
Okay.
I think.
Okay.
So instead of sending me back onto the main line, the signalman decided to send me almost directly heading station west.
Ooh.
Water in.
Yes.
I love the amount of time that Stephen is waiting at Didcot. I love it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Clear of Langley.
Okay.
Because the signalman is a brat.
The signalman is indeed brat.
Wait, where the hell is Nick? Oh, there's Chosley.
I don't know where I am. Well, I'm 75 miles away, so that's fine, I guess.
Okay.
Doing 90.
Doing 90?
90.
Nice.
Driving at 90 miles an hour.
Ugh.
I see 3D trees near the line. Ugh.
Mm-hmm. Matt,
I'm approaching Brett.
You're approaching Slough, huh?
Yes, I'm approaching Slough at 83 miles per hour.
Pardon me, real quick, Matt the Terrier? No, we are not doing that.
Yeah, Terriers would be really hard to do.
No, he said turn... No. He said this. Tom, turn Theo and Otto into counties. Eddie will be pleased.
God damn it, no.
God damn it, again!
Dump file?
Is it dumped on you again, mate?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Okay.
It really sucks.
Yeah.
This just means I have to use the old one, which means I can only go as far as Ditka.
Oh.
Why? I actually have an idea.
Oh shit, where am I going through? Oh, I'm going through Goring and Street Lake.
Okay, so you're like right... I'll be waiting for you to pass me, Tom, and then I'm off.
Oh yeah, because you're waiting at Ditka, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm waiting at Didcot for you guys.
Right, cool.
I'm not waiting.
You know what? Screw it. As soon as my load's in, I'm gonna put a new train down at Didcot. Fuck it.
Yeah. I'm not gonna wait on Steven. You know, he's taking too long to get a county ready and, you know, eat his stash of tea and cakes.
At least he's not trying to steal Chairman Custard Creams out of the office, is he?
True.
I know they're tasty, but they can't be that tasty to encourage Chairman to come out with his axe and literally slice your head off.
Is there coupling, Stu?
Okay. Wait a minute. Don't.
No.
Right, I don't know why someone on my side wants me to do face cam, but one, I haven't got my camera plugged in, and two, no. You don't want to see me at the moment. I haven't got a t-shirt on because I'm boiling hot.
Yeah, I can understand.
I'm going to do something right
now. Oh my god, I need to get a screenshot. I need to get a screenshot from this side of the engine. Jesus Christ.
Alright, I need to
camera.
Turn some shit.
Go far ahead now. Thank you, Mr. Camera. You
it would seem the
prize.
Counties do not like the DT Mark 1s.
What do you mean?
I have no issue.
Up.
Well, I've got DT Mark 1s and I've got no problemos.
No, literally, since he's uncoupled, he's trying to couple up again, but the Mark 1s aren't having it.
Well, Steve, this is a lesson for you, my friend. Don't uncouple your coaches in the middle of a rail tour. It's dangerous. Meanwhile, weesh!
Okay. I have turned my graphic settings down.
That might help.
That might help. I really hope it does.
I mean, I'm expecting a dump at some point, so it's fine.
Mm.
Which reminds me. Save progress, yeah, please.
There you go. Yeah, that's what I should have done. Darn.
Yeah.
Oh well. That's Steve safe as well.
Yes, please.
Oh well. So
ooh,
sad.
Bloody hell, I'm doing 95. Hooray.
Where yeah, you... these counties are just happy at high speed.
To be fair, I think it doesn't help sometimes when you consider the fact that these are actually, like, they're 280 PSI boiled monsters.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Where? Oh, I've just gone through Chosley. That's where we've gone through.
There we go.
So you're like a station behind.
I think so, yeah. I'll let you know when I go through Didcot. Although, I have just noted the scenery's gone not very dense, which normally indicates a bit of a crash dump going on.
Yeah, Chosley is like one station behind Didcot.
Nice.
So.
Oh, bloody hell. I just pretty far then. Oh, yeah, because I can see the Chosley and Wallingford Railway, I think. Except it's not really modelled, that's a shame. Right, oh yeah, I can see Didcot coming up now.
Okay.
I'll tell you when I've gone through it.
Cool. Oh, and just for everyone else to know, yes, I am streaming, so yes, we have three streams going on!
Holy shit! Hello to all of John's viewers.
Hello!
Remember to subscribe to Dark DJ Productions.
No advertising for you!
No advertising with Steven, that reminds me. Let's all, everyone subscribe to GWR6029 Productions as well.
Hey, there we go.
There will be free cake?
Yeah, everyone gets free, everybody gets free cake if they subscribe to all three channels. There you go.
So I ate some cake. My cake.
Right, what am I trying to do at the moment? Right, okay, I want to bump the fire back up again. And I'm going to slow down a little bit through Didcot, I think.
Okay.
So I can get some stupid water in the firebox. In the water in the firebox? Oh my god, no. water in the boiler.
Yeah,
trying
yes.
to pull a Mr. Bruce there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do a Mr. Bruce, don't worry, I'm not that silly.
Yes, Tom, that's a good idea. Put water in the firebox, you'll go fast.
Yeah, Michael Fame, you do realise that I can't physically give you any cake, right? That was a lie. That was an outright fabrication on my part. I do apologise, but I'm also sorry, not sorry.
The cake, it's alive.
Yeah, didn't you learn anything from bloody Portal?
The cake is alive. The
motherfucker, why?
Right,
my favorite one.
Parkway in, a mile away from me, John.
Cool.
So where
I'm
is Steven?
Oh,
he's still there.
I can see him pissing around with the coaches.
He's gone off the game. Oh no.
Yeah, he apparently he's having coupling issues.
Well, all you need to do is load in at Didcot.
Yep.
Oi, fireman, DK.
It's really a pie.
Right, John, I'm just going to fly over to Didcot and tell you when I'm going for it. Oh, wait, fuck me. Okay, here we go. I'm going for the platforms any second now.
Okay, cool.
Right, I'm now going through the platforms and I'm just about to rocket out the other side, so you're good to go, my friend.
Okay, I'm pissing off right now.
Whee!
There we go. Okay, I'm facing.
Come on, Somerset. All right, let's do this again.
Right, let's, right, while I'm here, let's have a look at Didcot Railway Centre. If it's even modelled.
Shit.
Funnily enough, Stephen, the first county I put down is 1029.
Oh, yeah, Didcot
it seems like we're all...
Oh, DRC is modelled here, but it looks just about in pants as the one on the original route. Hmm, okay.
45 for 48. Yeah. You know what? I'm going to keep the signature. Because as much as I like the steel... That's black.
The sheet steel double chimney?
Yeah, as much as I like the steel chimney on that...
Yeah.
You know, I'm actually wondering, can you actually have a bog standard county but with that sheet steel chimney?
Yes.
Yes, you can.
Oh, that's gonna look so unusual.
It is.
Green tender gone weird, so I have to use black there.
Right, so
Black. There it is. County Pembroke.
I've got 62.5 miles to go.
No destination, I just popped everything down and I'm pissing off right now.
You're gonna hope for the best?
I'm gonna hope for the best!
Huzzah!
excuse me.
I'm doing this by the seat of my pants and an iron will.
Excuse me, sir, he answered. You're wanted on death.
And I am taking a 25 crossover at 35.
Okay.
The only thing I'm hating at the moment is in order to go high feed, I'm not maintaining my water or boiler level. It's really annoying.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, and then.
Although, to be fair, the cab is really nice, so it's a nice, pleasant place to be. Apart from when that happens, whenever I go under a bridge, all the textures go what?
All the textures go matte.
So, Stephen, what are you doing? Are you loading back in at Didcot?
As soon as he's done clearing his nostrils.
Yeah. We'll see what happens.
We'll hear his answer.
Oh my god, Crane is downstairs. God damn it. Love Crane. My local meme machine.
Oh lord.
Oh my god, the counter looks so good at the moment.
Yeah.
Look at it, it's so beautiful.
Oh yeah.
And I don't even know what it is. I think it's the fact it's got those flashes as well that does it.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
They just look a lot more powerful and a lot more speedy. Mm-hmm. Oh no, please don't attack. Yeah, I'm an idiot. I missed a thingy bob. Yeah, I got AWS, bitches.
Oh no.
You know what that means though?
What's that?
I can fill the water back up.
Yeah, that's what I've done at Reading. Accidentally, because I now have a full tender again.
I was just enjoying myself too much. I wasn't listening out for the ATC. Although all my progress is gone.
BFKs are not loading. A couple of the coaches aren't loading. That's weird.
Oh, right, so, okay, thank you, ATC. It's, as soon as I stop, you release, you fucking cunt.
Yeah.
Oh, well, hope we better head off again, then.
Andy, it saved all my progress. Where is it having me go?
Oh, stop moving in the boiler.
Simon Didcot.
I see Didcot down main in 0.5 of a mile.
Yeah, it's still having me go. It's funny. Still having me go.
You can probably get a better screenshot. Oh wait, no, I can't because I've got water pissing out of my chimney.
Okay, why is it?
Oh, you primed it.
Only a wee bit.
It crashed again. I didn't get a fucking chance to get the damn train started.
That's the problem with the Western Main Line, they put way too much.
It's just shocking, this loop.
Yeah.
Messed up my settings again.
Come on,
yeah, my computer's
screenshot.
Having no trouble running it.
Yes! Splendid screenshot.
I shouldn't have any problems running any routes. It's a this PC I'm running on is 1500 fucking bucks. Top of the
same
line.
With,
but what
same
graphic,
with mine.
What graphic card and stuff have you got, mate?
AMD Radon. Hang on. I had all this shit right now. What? Oh, there it is.
I've got a GTX 960 and my 980 in mine, and it's shite.
RX 480.
I hate to be that guy, but I've got a 1080.
Yeah,
I wish I had that kind of a graphics card. I've got a 980 and it's shit.
I wasn't wasting money on a 1080.
To be fair, like, we when Guion built this thing, he said to me, like, it's either I get the 1080 or I get murdered. Oh, don't tell me I've been hit by another one. Yes, I have. Really?
Whoops.
Where am I, and why am I getting so many AWS hits out here?
So you know what, I'm just gonna load in at Didcot.
Are you passing Didcot down main?
Where am I? I am... Yeah, near Wantage.
Oh!
I got a 1060 graphics card.
Right, come on, you bastard, go.
I've got an NVIDIA 980. And this game loves it. He's currently having a fight with the compute with the game.
I'm currently having a fight with ATC, the fucking bastard.
I got no problems with ATC.
And you probably just jinxed yourself.
I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional cunt.
Yeah, I am also professional at this item of things that we're doing.
Alright, screw it. I've just loaded a scenario at Didcon. Maybe that'll make my life a little bit easier.
Go ahead.
You okay, Steven?
I can't remember what burn it is to do the head code. Not head code, headboards.
I don't think you can change them on the fly.
You can't change them on the fly, you have to change them in the editor.
Oh. That's just rude.
Yeah. I see Wantage down main.
Oh no! You're ahead of me then, probably.
I'm doing 66 miles an hour!
Oh, holy shit. I'm only doing 42.
Yeah. Oh, holy crap. I think I blew my nuts off.
That surely would have hurt.
How far
not
have you got?
I would feel it.
How far have you got to go until how far have you got to go to Bristol, or have you not set a destination again?
I don't have the destination set.
Well, you're probably ahead of me because I'm about to go through Wantage. Oh, I know why. The bastard's been sending me through the reserve.
I'm on Wantage down main.
I'm not going through Wantage down main. Apparently, I'm going through the loop. Thanks, game. Fuck it, I'm still gonna go through at 60, bastards.
Oh god, I just saw the Kuju Black Fives, I'm so used to the BMG ones.
Just a shame that the BMG one, as I can tell, is like ridiculously, like, you know, whatever you call it. You know, it's really heavy on frames. Oh look,
yeah,
Andy would be happy if he watches the stream back late. I've just gone through where Wantage platform is.
Same here.
Hey, Wantage.
Except I'm on the Wantage main line.
You bastard, shut up. You're gonna get shot and eaten by a giant squirrel one day.
Already happened. Already happened 6 times.
Oh, well that's, unexpected.
What?
Oh man, I need another drink. And a cigarette, god damn it. And I can't even leave the train running in case I get an ATC again. Fuck.
Yeah. I'm heading. Oh, hello, Wantage Hill. I'm sorry, what? You call that a hill?
How long does this loop go on for? Oh, it goes on for quite a while.
Yeah, it does.
Well, I'm up to 71, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Have you brought yourself out to bed? There you go.
Right, now watch this. When we go under the bridge, watch the textures in the cab for people on my end. They just go weird. That is so bizarre. That's something I've got a contact victory works about. Although I'm not sure what the point is, because I think last time I didn't get any sort of thingamajigger.
Hmm. Oh, what happened? Lose somebody.
Oh fuck, not again.
Another ATC hit?
Yeah, I didn't get hit, but I heard the alarm go off this time.
Ah.
Yeah, it sounds like more like a little
a little siren.
It sounds more like a siren, yeah, rather than a... At least it's not... Like, I think the sound is really distracting, but...
I
prefer that little siren, it's quite cute in a way.
Yep.
Yeah.
Ones. Let's see if they'll work this time.
Right, the good thing is as well, is that I just remembered that I'm in a Victory Works loco and I don't derail.
Ah.
I love that low center of gravity.
Oh yeah.
So has Steve managed to load back in yet?
I don't know yet. I'm gonna go look.
No.
He's still got the taking a break with the toads up. He's probably trying to clean the toad out of his throat.
So if anyone's on Stephen's stream and wants to see a county being ripped to shreds over the western main line for until Stephen gets back, pop over to either mine or John's streams and watch in amazement if we struggle to battle with these fucking monstrous things.
Oh yeah. How fast are you doing, Tom?
85.
I'm doing 77.
Sweet.
And I can't get the fucking thing to shut up!
I'm doing alright. It's every time my boiler pressure gets too high, I just open the injectors. Although, to be fair, I have only got 2,430 gallons left. Now, where am I?
Alright, so I have to do my waypoints again.
Next station up would be... Ooh, I...
Oh, 52 miles from Bristol.
Nice.
No good deal. I think I'm gonna take the long way.
I haven't got a choice now. I've already dedicated my route.
Bristol Parkway. No, I'm not going
to. I'm dedicated. So when I come up to the Wooden Basset, I'm going straight on. I'm not going off to the right.
That's what I've got to do.
Yeah.
Hang on, wait. If we're going through Wooden Basset, we need to be very careful.
In case Fadmir appears?
Well, either Fadmir or Missing Tech... Well, for me, it'll be Missing Texture Mansion I'm more scared of.
I'll be more scared of Fadmir.
He's the new Pogo. He comes to steal your textures.
Yeah. He comes and he comes steals your textures and gives you a dump pile to boot.
Yep.
In Swindon up main.
I will admit, Stuart, though, I'm quite surprised how well Black Knight is actually running. Oh, fuck, I'm overfilling the boiler again.
Oops. Swindon
barely
up.
Barely what I can do.
Don't have to worry about that. Chippenham. Such a cheerful name for a
station.
Chippenham.
Yeah, how chippy, yes, look, how chipper is that?
Yeah. Watch out for Chippendale.
Right, now I can check then. 50 miles to go, boys.
One.
By the time I've gotten there, I could probably load up an extra stream, turn around and come back to Didcot, and maybe Stephen will be ready by then.
Probably.
No offense, dude.
Turn around and do it again.
Yeah, just run up and down. Let's just run up and down on rail tours all day.
I wouldn't mind that.
Nope.
Well, to be fair, I haven't got. Oh god, hang on. I thought I heard the inevitable sound of my other half coming to moan at me.
Oh dear.
It's only because I can't control the volume on my voice, so I'm sometimes a bit loud and it travels through my house.
One. My chin. And shit.
Well, I can tell you one thing about my county. It's running around like big in shit. It's happy.
Oh, just as a thing, just for what I've mentioned on Steven's stream, because he's having trouble with coaches. Seriously, Matrix train coaches. Best coaches you can get, I reckon.
Yeah.
I mean, they're not like the greatest, like, but they're the best that I've ever... I mean, it's like, especially his newer stuff, like, you know the morsels he's done?
Yeah.
Those are literally, like, my absolute favourite coaches ever. They are now the DR standard. Because they're just so good.
Yeah.
I really like the Barnums. I'm sorry.
I don't really like the Barnums as such. I don't think I've actually got them, but from what I saw on Callum's grade trains the other day, they're not great.
They're so-so-ish. I like the bird cages, really.
Yeah, the bird cages are great.
I'm more into the Breslin Teaks.
Don't you? Oh shit, double yellow. Wait, where the fuck am I changing lines?
Where are you changing lines at?
Oh, you bet. Brett, don't you dare fuck me over sideways.
Oh, I see I've got some caution signals. I think I'm about to be... I'm going to be dumped into a platform or something at Swindon, I guess.
Same.
That's why I set my route to Swindon up Main. I don't have to worry about that.
To be fair, I might actually stop at Swindon and have a little... go for a cigarette.
Go ahead.
Turn light, will ya?
It depends if I have to stop at Swindon. Big County are doing really well. I'm up to 94 miles an hour at the moment.
Hmm. Not bad.
Pull forward. Load up passengers. Wait for a spell.
It's just slightly annoying that they are so thirsty.
Well, 280 PSI, what do you expect?
Yeah, that is very true, actually.
I would very much like to see a 5,000 gallon tender variant.
Oh,
or
yeah.
Just a tender that would work for this, 5,000 gallon.
Was there even a 5,000 gallon tender?
Yeah, there was.
There was there?
There were. Yeah, they had. They tried them out back in the late 40s, early 50s, before they downgraded them to 250 PSI.
Hey, why don't we have 5,000 Western tenders? I want them.
But the tenders did prove successful. They just went onto the latter batch of kings.
So I need to find a king with a 5,000 gallon tender and steal it.
We don't have those in game.
God damn it.
Unless someone wants to make them, you know.
Well, the thing I'd like to see is the 8-wheel tender that was made.
Yeah.
Wait, 8-wheel tender?
There was an 8-wheel tender, a Great Western 8-wheel tender. It was like a colic tender.
Yo, yeah, someone needs to show
4,000 gallon with just an extra axle.
Hmm.
Hmm. Thank you for telling me my tea's ready.
Whoa, Muggy.
How am I looking at?
Snow pack for savvy. Is anyone?
Real train picks, Alex. That's the colony real tender.
Holy hell, look at that thing.
Yeah, that looks beefy. Nice.
That's beefy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'd like two of those, please.
Yeah, I'd like seven.
I'd like 1,000.
There's one trick with the Saints, though, that Victory Works missed. One of the tender that St. Benedict carried.
Are you attacking his head again?
We've got the really, really loud phone, by the way.
Sky.
Oh, it's Sky's mate. It's Sky. Off on. Big strip, what am I looking at?
Get the bigger picture. Here we go.
Oh, I'm coming through Swindon normal platform. I wonder if I can do an emergency stop from here.
The bogey tender.
Mm-hmm.
I'll jump at Tom and find out.
Hit the brakes!
Unfortunately, the train crew doesn't need to go for a drink and a cigarette.
Hit the brakes! That's not the brake, you idiot!
Cam, no. Cam, no.
Okay.
Oh, crap, I see Swindon.
I don't even mind if you get ahead at this point, because cigarette comes before winning a live stream. Even though no one's winning, it's just seeing who can get to the end.
Yeah.
Is that... Hey?
What's wrong, Steve?
No, that's not Steve, that's me.
Oh, what's wrong?
Oh my god, my cylinder just fouled the platform there.
Fine.
Stu, that's St. Benedict's tender.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Open wheels. There you go.
That is interesting. A design that will later be used on the T9s and stuff.
It's not the engine's original tender, though. Do you want to know where it came from originally?
Well.
So then, so far we have gone from ow.
Of course.
We've gone from ow so far.
Of course, it came from Trouble One.
Just looking to see where the Museum is. It's over here somewhere, I'm pretty sure. One of these, anyway. Oh, yeah, because there's the turntable. So, D Museum is, like, somewhere around here.
Gotcha, bitch!
Anyway, people on my side, I'm going to go and have a puff.
Go ahead.
So, unfortunately, I am going to pause the actual game so I don't ruin my engine, so... I'm gonna leave. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hopefully leave it so you can just look at the beauty of the county while I'm gone. Yeah, I need to move forward a little bit. No, back a little bit more.
County trash.
Problem is, it's right in the middle of my screen, so I can't really fucking. I can't. I don't have the button to do the old pause where you don't have to have the menu screen in the way.
What, pause break?
Yeah, I ain't got a pause break on my keyboard.
Oh.
I don't even know what the button looks like. Anywho, I'm going to leave the stream for a minute. I'll see you guys in a minute, and then we'll do the last 40 miles to Thingy Bob, and then I'll think what to do next. Bill B.
Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm away. Just cleared Swindon.
I wanted to vote up, and I've got no idea what I voted.
Going into train sim picks my consist.
What was that, Sky?
Muggy's playing with the box.
No. Nothing more fun than watching a cat play with the box.
Well, she's got a whole bunk bed to herself, and I've got a box on it, and she's playing with.
it's her little head poking out of said box.
Well, top bunk is hers, and the bottom bunk has got my trains on it.
You need to try and get a big whoop with an old gauge train and just have Muggy Mae sit in one of the wagons.
There we go.
Could do that in the garden. Well, big enough. Mm. Just need to have the money.
Nice.
Where is Stephen?
I don't know.
I don't know.
He hasn't been back for a while.
He's
got himself muted and he's not talking on stream, so
I don't know what's up.
Alex, is that the monster or is that the pigeon?
Huh?
Assuming he hasn't finished his stream then.
No, he's not finished. Streaming. He's not finished his stream. The stream's still going.
Hmm.
Yeah, is that the monster or is that the pigeon?
Ooh, I already know how I'm going to turn my train around.
The python.
Yep.
The python.
Tagged as a baggage car.
What are you doing?
Hi, cat.
Hello.
Ah, crap. I got caught out from AWS for doing that picture. Shit.
I think I'll just take an early lead.
John, I'm going to hurt you.
Yeah.
Don't. My friends already don't. I do that every weekend.
What, but?
Yes.
It's got to come out somewhere.
That is true. As long as it comes at the top and not the bottom.
I don't care as long as it doesn't cause me any pain.
Who's joined
hey,
us?
Hey, who don't do that?
Is it Brett?
Hey, Brett.
Why'd you
there
do
we go.
That?
Do what?
Do what?
Why'd you move me?
I who? Didn't move you.
Who did?
I don't know. Oh, yes.
Well, did you talk for a while or not?
Yeah.
And what, you just got kicked out?
Yeah, I just got moved here.
Brett got kicked out from
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, you've been dragged in here?
Hmm.
I don't know. Maybe the magical ghost says you must be in here with us.
Are you Brett, you still at the turntable? Or...
Yeah.
Okay.
Of course we toast. Stuart, you remember that?
What?
Hey, how tall are the drivers on the counties anyway?
Toast. It's some ghostly toast.
Hold on.
Oh, we have moving on stream.
Why'd you do that?
Because I could. Because you've got drones, so I'm just like, oh, I could use this.
You bet, Steven.
Well, we have movement on stream.
Driver diameter of the counties? 6 foot 3 inch.
Whew. What'd you got?
No wonder.
Cool.
Guess who's back?
And the castles were what? 6'8"? Or was that the king?
Hold on. Once again, Google.
Once again.
Oh god, tree.
Damn it.
No, get it right. It's tree, your house.
Okay, driver diameter for the king is 6'6".
Wait, really?
Yeah. Hmm.
The counties only had 3 inch smaller drivers than the kings. Wow.
And then let me look up. Let me see what the castle says.
6'8" for the castles.
6 foot 8.5 inch diameter driver.
These things could fly then.
Yeah.
Steve, Brett, Stuart, all
guys,
head,
I found
guys.
Your police car.
Guys.
Yeah.
It's Steven back now.
We got movement on stream, but he's not saying anything, so.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Well, he's unmuted himself.
He's. From what I see on his stream, he's still at Didpot.
Oh no.
Well, he's coupled up this time.
Yep.
Quite seriously, mate.
What?
Where'd you go? Where are you?
Oh, you just point G-Bod.
Yep.
Run away!
Oh, do I hear a cranny crane?
Yes. I'm being shot at by Brett.
Memes!
Got you, Brett.
Yeah, go on, Crane. Do some memes.
Memes! You're going to annoy me!
Have we told you guys what we've got planned for Crane to do in the massive after party of season 8?
Deleted scenes or bits that were too late to be added in.
Yeah, bloopers and shit. So we're gonna, if Crane records them, I'm gonna have the meme Crane.
Yes.
And every time an engine says, like, what is he on about? And you're gonna go, memes.
Memes. Oh, Lord of mercy.
Right, so we've got, on my side anyway, we've got 39 miles to go.
Mmm.
57 for me, after a restart.
And then...
And on my side, I have no idea how far to go.
Have you gone through Swindon yet, John?
I've already cleared Swindon.
Hi,
and
Brett.
On my way to Chippenham.
Honestly, mate, fuck off.
You better run, Brett.
Ah.
And I'm only doing 82 miles an hour.
Only? I'm doing 53 at the moment.
Yeah, I've been very conservative with the water.
Come on, County. I've still got over half a tank left, so I'm gonna make it, I think.
Oh crap. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, fuck you.
I thought you were tired.
Still am.
I thought Brett was a giant cake, but okay.
Cake! I'm a
cake! I would just say now that regardless, you still can't eat him.
Aww.
No, I don't think anyone wants to eat me.
No.
No, Brett. Trip. Nobody wants to eat you.
Sorry.
Brett, trees are evil.
Good.
It's just horrible.
Trees look at me funny. I hear a train coming. Oh my god, there's a train coming!
No way! But obviously the tree couldn't.
Brett?
What?
There's a train coming, what do I do?
Panic.
Brett, I see you in your taxi.
I'm not driving a taxi.
Whatever it is, it's the thing that you're doing donuts in.
Please don't shoot me.
I'm not.
Shoot him!
Dead.
Shoot him!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Please! Shoot him!
Shut the fuck up. I will ban you from this server. Yeah, shut you up.
Shoot him!
Weesh.
No, only I can shoot him.
You're going
off
road.
Oh, not again. I've done it again. Every time I go into a lovely panning shot, I get ATC'd.
You've met the terrible fate, haven't you?
Let's see.
I found a fun drone.
It's some place called Penrith.
This route sucks with its AWS, by the way. It's going to literally get raped.
Yeah.
Because every time I get up to speed...
I'll be back in a second. Give me a moment. Okay.
Go ahead.
One.
Let's find Brit.
Three. Go find him and shoot him.
I already know where he is. He's at home.
Oh, you know where he lives.
No, try again.
Yeah, I know.
Steven, you've got a lot of catching up to do, dude.
I'm not going that way tonight. I'm going that way tomorrow instead.
Oh, wow. I'm seeing something bizarre in the cab.
What's wrong?
With every chuff, I'm getting the Oh, you'll see in a minute on my stream. Oh, that's
firebox
pretty...
Firebox flicker.
That is great. That is fantastic.
Yeah.
I love that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we need now is the door rattle under heavy acceleration.
Well, yeah, you can see like the light flickers, flickers on and off as it starts chuffing.
Yeah. It's things like that that I say in my reviews, you know, when developers add that, it just adds more life to the model.
Absolutely. I think it's only offset by the fact that if you look at my cab, when you go under a bridge, it sort of blurs out the textures. But that's like one of the only problems I've got.
Yeah.
Actually, that's not cool.
Ooh. It's not as bad as some of the things I've seen, for example, on the thing that I refused to review.
The thing you what?
The thing I refused to review because it's so bad, Stuart.
The Hunford.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I know that Horik can do modelling, but he just really doesn't seem to have been giving
and
a shit.
And he thinks that everyone else can drive his products the way he drives them. No! Not everyone drives the same way as him.
Yeah.
Because you have to thrash the damn thing to get up a bloody incline.
Oh, yeah.
Because he said, oh, I took you up an incline with 15 wagons, no problem. Yeah, what was the incline, you dickhead? Yeah,
right, I'm going to stay in the cab now because I'm getting fucked off with the ATC.
Yeah.
I've got
138
on my ironworks portion to climb up to the slag tip. Does it manage? Does it fuck? The battery shunter does better than it.
Yeah.
You know,
don't let, Stuart, don't let Buzz hear you say that. He'll get really cocky if you do.
No, genuinely, you know your engine must be bad if the battery shunter can do the work better than what your engine can.
If you can do the work, if you can do the work.
Genuinely, I've had to swap the E2 to the bloody ironworks and have a bucket at the colliery. Ridiculous.
Yeah.
I think I might be coming up to Whitton Bassett. Yes, I am.
Okay. I'm going to Chippenham.
Oh, I'm going the other way. I'm not going down to Bath. I'm going north.
Oh wow, you're going the long way around.
Think it's the long way. Oh yeah, it's the long way around. Okay. Cool
it
beanies.
Is. I'm just going via Bath Spar. You're going via... You're going via Bristol Parkway.
Yeah, I'm going via Bristol Parkway. Fuck. Oh well, what a shame. How sad. Never mind.
Oh dear. How sad. Never mind.
Yep. Move it on.
Moving on, I just came across.
Let's off.
Time to top up and... I'm not even going to uncouple from my train to pick up the passengers. I'm just going to turn the whole damn train.
You're going to power slide into the station.
Sweet!
Looking forward to seeing
you.
What are you
doing? What are you doing?
Remember,
you're up to 69 cheeky miles an hour.
Oh, is that Stuart?
Right, now I've just cleared that, so I'm gonna move over here and watch as we cross onto the of a line. So everyone else is going to be going straight across, but not me. I'm hardcore. I'm going the long way around.
Yep, I'm taking the quick route. I'm going south.
Well, hey. Alex, you might catch me.
You can't catch me. And off he ran, wanking.
I'm back doing 95 miles an hour right now. Don't pull over then.
Might break it.
Which way is the way you go via box tunnel? Is it the way I'm going?
Via box tunnel.
In box tunnel
look.
On the northern bit to Bristol Parkway, or is it on the southern bit via Bath?
I'm looking.
Do not knock my monitor.
Let me see.
Brett, I've had a fun idea for a game.
Is it to stick your slide your finger so far up your bum, and if you get all the way up, you get a point?
No.
That's just disgusting.
Oh.
Yeah. It's essentially a game of hide and seek. Essentially, it's just, but it's more of a game of hide and dart as well.
Hide and kill.
Hide and go die.
It's a game of hide and go.
No.
I think box tunnel's on the route you're on, Tom.
Basically, not even what you got to do is, well, one's going to be in the car, one's going to have a drone to try and kill the other with, and whoever's in the car's got to find the guy who's got the drone. So.
Well, that's just impossible because the one who's operating the drone. Well.
So you've got to use your drone to try and keep them.
Allow me to demonstrate what I think of that idea.
Huh?
Allow me to demonstrate what I think of that idea.
Oh, thanks. I just did a backflip. That's what means you like it.
Weesh.
Oh, thanks.
No, Ross Tunnel's on the way to Bath.
Is it?
Yeah.
Payback break.
Ah, crap.
So, Ian and I, no, John and I are gonna have to climb through that.
We're gonna have to go through Box Tunnel.
Oh, yeah.
Game, Brett.
No, thank you.
Oh, but it'd be fun.
That's gonna be fun. Own it.
How dare you? Ow.
Now we're even.
Okay.
Oh, anyway, play it.
Go away.
Okay, then.
Are you sure you don't want to play this game?
I'm sure.
Oh, sweet. I'm up to 91 miles an hour, boys.
What do you want, Cap? Me and Stuart be seeing Big Jim.
Nice.
I'm not sure this thing will be speed up.
You're so rude!
Me?
Yeah!
What do I do?
Everything about it, right?
Ow.
You just said what you said to Cam in the most rudest of ways possible.
Hey guys, that Terry guy's upstairs, I think.
So horrible. Oh,
Sky is very used to it now.
I know. You need to kick up the arse.
All the time that I've been swearing, effing and blinding, you've got the battered eyelid. Now that I said something wildly annoying to Cam, you kick off! Fuck!
That's because nobody likes you, Brett.
I
like Brett.
You don't like Brett, Crane.
Hello,
lost.
Terry.
Oh,
you alright?
Wait.
Hey up, boyo.
I'm just saying that just not to get on my
How is everyone doing?
No, I'm saying it because I like shooting you.
I'm dead.
Doing well?
We're alright, Terry.
How is everyone doing?
We're doing well.
We're doing good.
We've all died painfully. And horribly.
I'm okay.
Oh, fuck,
ow. How dare you?
Run away!
I'm okay.
No.
Smell your mum.
Right, we're going to attempt this again. I'm going to try and admire County of Dorset for a minute without getting ATC'd.
You're doing good, Stephen, I believe. I don't know, he's not speaking. Yeah, I'm speaking.
No, Chris. No, not Chris.
Stephen.
Again?
Stream's going, but he's not talking.
Yeah.
No.
I'm getting slightly concerned.
Steven!
I'm gonna literally eat you, Steven, if you don't come back. I'll literally come to your house and I will bring my salty. I will bring all my salty memes.
Oh, salty memes.
And I will spray him with my salty memes, and I'll bring my knife and fork, and I will put him in the oven for 20 minutes at high heat.
That's blunt,
you just shot my tire out, you!
Try and control that, bitch.
In the meantime, I'll be configuring my Nerf gun bullets.
I have. Okay, hold on. I think we've
7 miles left. Jesus.
I think we've got like multiple things going on here. Who's doing the TS races?
It's not a race, but. Thing?
Well, it's just a normal router to Bristol, isn't it? Just a normal router.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, but I want to know what the hell Fred's doing, because it's doing my head in.
Alright, you want to fuck off, I'll fuck off.
Thank you would be so kind.
Hey? Who's telling who to fuck off? What?
Well, thank you.
I'll be right back.
We're informing Brett that he should fuck off and die in a hole. Oh, he's gone. Hooray!
I'm moving.
Oh, thank you, Stephen.
I didn't get it. What happened?
He died.
We asked Brett to fuck off and he fucked off.
Okay.
Basically, Brett was here.
Sky, don't worry, this is something he wanted. He wanted this, he's always wanted this, and he will always treasure the moment that he was moved out of the chat.
But I can't bully him now!
Bully someone else, is it?
I'll pick on someone else. Just hold on a minute.
Right, she's gonna do eeny, meeny, miny, mo, boys. She's gonna do eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Be careful.
Cam, don't worry, I won't pick you. It's alright.
Aww, yes. Cam, you're loved.
I don't think
I
harm anyone, but
Mesh feels...
Well, not me.
I'm too awesome.
No, Cam's already been bullied tonight, so I think I'll be nice.
Oh, sweet. Oh, I get out of being bullied again. You. I get bullied enough by my other half.
Alright, pass
the I don't know that!
No, Sky, that is actually...
Yeah, as you should know, Cam.
As I should know, yes.
Ooh!
Not as much
that reskin of the B12 looks nice.
Alex, where are you?
I'm just passing through Swindon now.
So, okay. How much your other half bones
I see a tunnel.
Hey, up, where am I up? Oh, I'm from Court Farm.
Longy! We're flying here for you, come and get it.
Alright, Google Maps.
Passing through where my baby was built.
Wheels.
Swindon, you idiot.
I got it.
Swindon, right.
So I think people on my stream can probably quite agree. Does the county look absolutely awesome, Source?
No, it is.
Yeah.
It's not western enough.
What do you mean it's not western enough?
Western enough.
How can it not be western enough?
Well, it has the western... It has western stuff. It has the boiler, the... Well, the Hawks with Tendor. And what else does it have? The double chimney.
It's all western.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, exactly. It's all western.
So how can it not be western enough?
Do you know the one thing that the crews absolutely hated about these counties for? And it's the most ridiculous reason I've ever heard.
Go on.
What's that?
Straight splashes and nameplates. They hated them.
I love it.
Why? It looks great.
They said, and I'm going to quote someone else that used to be on it, it's improper for a Western engine.
Oh, bugger off. They did the same thing. They did the same thing with a bloody castle and a king to start streamlining. It's just Walkworth really liked that streamlining and said, hey, that looked pretty good. And he put it on the counties, and that's why I love them so much.
Mm-hmm.
Oop, and I am now somehow wrong roading.
I'm doing 99 miles an hour. Oh, I wonder if I can hit the ton.
I done goofed.
Come on, County, if you can hit the turn, I'll give you a million brownie points and dark points as well. Mm. Oh, yes, 100!
I want Burbill City of Wales.
I wouldn't know if a county did 100 miles an hour.
I think they must have. They must have been capable of it.
They were capable of it, but they didn't do it due to the rough riding.
I can imagine.
Because of the two outside cylinders. Possibly why.
Oh shit, there's a tunnel!
Yeah, because simply a three cylinder loco can simply do 100 easily, somehow, I don't know. And a Coronation Pacific, that can do 100.
It is widely rumoured that my mother could do 100, but I'm pretty sure she can't. Oh, we're doing Dave miles an hour.
101?
101.
So which is the best route, right or left?
Well, if you don't want to climb a massive tunnel, then go the way I'm going, Stephen, which is right at Wootton Bassett. That's the one to Bristol Parkway.
But southbound, you go up through Box Tunnel, but it's shorter, I think.
And you have to go via Box Park.
Yeah, you go through the triangle, I believe. The triangle's there as well.
Yeah. Also, I think I've just cleared Box Tunnel. It's on the downslope, going towards Bristol.
Oh, is it? Oh, fair dues.
Yeah. Because I just cleared two tunnels.
I've got to be careful when I come to some sort of weird junction place, because that's where I've got to slow the fuck down for Bristol Parkway.
Hmm. Oh, that big kind of odd-looking, diamond-looking thingy? Yeah.
Yeah. That's my template for when I've got to stop.
Yeah.
Or slow down, anyway.
Yeah, I just got to worry about Bath Spa, because there's that sharp curve right outside.
That's the 40 miles an hour limit, I believe.
Yeah.
Oh, I better do this just in case.
Mm-hmm.
Hope I don't, randomly fall over. Oh, right, hello, 75 limit.
What are you doing, Cat?
Hang on a minute, what tunnel's this that I'm coming up to then? I'm pretty sure this is Box Tunnel I'm coming up to now.
Box Tunnel's going down towards Bath.
Yeah. Sure. Box Tunnel's towards Bath. If it's going after Wootton Bassett Junction, if you went left towards Bristol Parkway, it's Sapperton Tunnel.
Oh, that's where I am then.
Yeah.
There's some weird light on my back head and I can't find where it's coming from.
Ooh.
I'm just having a think with you lot going on about County's possibly reaching 100.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A Black 5 got to 92 miles an hour. And
that that's true.
225 PSI boiler?
That's right, yeah, 200.
Yeah, that's true.
With a county having 250 PSI boiler and it's 6MT, I imagine that would reach 100 quite easily.
And it's driver size too.
Yeah.
Yeah, guess so, yeah.
What is its driver size anyway?
6'3" yeah.
So it can do 75 on the main line.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we can do.
Yeah, it has my undivided attention from my line.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let me go on Wikipedia, because West Coast Rails have got a lot of locos on their books.
Haven't even been confirmed yet.
I know.
Right, I think I'm about to come out of Sapperton Tunnel.
They've got... Yeah. Right, we've got Pendennis Castle, GWR Green on completion.
Oh.
Yep.
Hmm.
Yeah, Kinlock Hall is having the early an overhaul at the moment. Rude Ashton Hall, her mainline ticket expires 2020.
Guys, there's a place here called Chipping Sodbury.
What else we got? 502 Nanny Castle.
Wootton Bassett cleared.
So you're through Wootton Bassett.
502 Nanny Castle, well, nothing on her yet.
Wait, West Coast morons have Nanny.
Yeah, they have, yes.
Oh, she's Hosking's engine, but they operate it.
Fuck. Oh, that don't think that's a smart choice, Rubber.
Yeah.
And Castle GTR herself, which is Earl of Mount Edgecombe.
Mm-hmm.
And even though they'll have Clung Castle as well, but it's not on here, I don't think. It's not on here.
They missed her inaugural realtor after coming out from overhaul.
Yeah, well that got cancelled.
Yeah, yes.
I tell you what, guys.
Hmm.
Yeah.
I just realised something interesting about the new Bill County.
What's that?
Yeah,
what's
it's
that?
Not actually going to be a 6MT.
No.
What's it going to be?
Because it's not going to have a 250 PSI boiler, it's going to have a 225 PSI boiler.
Oh,
yeah.
Because it's an 8F boiler.
Yeah.
Or 5 even.
So would that make it then?
make it drift to 5MT, I reckon. Or at least the same amount of power as a 5MT. So it's not really a good replica when you think about it.
No, it's a good point, Tom.
It's a bit of a shame, really, because if they'd have built a new boiler for it, then maybe it could have been a proper 6MT.
Yeah, it could have been.
But now, they decided to be cheap.
Oh, yeah. Shit, I think I'm at that place where I'm supposed to slow down a little bit.
I think that would be best.
Right, because Bristol is... Oh my god, the map just went insane. Bristol's coming up, and I need to slow down through Bristol halfway.
Oh, they've got Breton Grange, West Coast, they've got Breton Grange apparently. When she's... Yeah, apparently. And 6024 when she's completed by next year, I believe.
6024?
Yeah, King Edward the First.
Where is 6024 anyways?
Holiday. She's on holiday.
She's at the Weser.
Oh, yeah. She's down at the West Somerset.
Mine had been overhauled.
A bit of a hard place for a king, isn't it?
Here's the problem, though.
Not really. It's quite handy her being at West Somerset.
She's too heavy for some of the bridges.
Well, it's Somerset.
And they just permanently fitted the cylinder so she can go anywhere.
Well, which means she can go anywhere but the West Somerset.
Well, no, because
they permanently fitted the cylinders to her.
On the West Somerset, she's actually quite handily placed to run the Torbay Express and stuff like that from Bristol.
That's because she would be the flagship of the Torbay Express.
Mm-hmm. That's like
or as I call it, the Toy Boy Express.
Well, yeah, exactly.
Which one was the Blue King? Was that 2-3 or 2-4?
That's 2-3. AKA the one that was supposed to go mainline in this ticket and it didn't.
Exactly. Yeah.
The only time it went mainline is when Cromwell towed it to Old Oak Common.
And towed it to Paddington as well, all the way there. And she fitted in Paddington perfectly. But only halfway.
Oh god, here we go, boys.
They've got two panniers on West Coast Books when they do the Ramblers.
Hmm. Or the...
Yeah, 9466 and 9600.
Oh, the mirrors.
Yeah.
Pretty good place for panniers, but...
Yeah, and what else they got? 31806, she's... Well, she's just had her mainline test run.
Yay! 31806, my little mogul baby!
Yeah, I've driven her on the Mid-Hants Railway before I have, when I went for my introductory drive and fire.
Mm.
And when I opened that regulator, she just took off.
Did she literally do a backflip?
Well, no, not exactly, no. I opened and shut the regulator gently, and then she just took off out of Holsford. And all the way up to Ropley we went. And I stopped at Ropley and I swapped from the regulator to the shovel and I started shoveling coal going up towards Medstead.
How was that experience?
I think it's absolutely fantastic that we've got a U-boat on the main line now. Or at least mainline capable, at least.
Yeah, mainline loco ever since 3165, that when she was mainline. And what else is... There we got 34016 Bodmin. She's on West Coast Books.
As well as Braunton.
Yeah, Braunton as Lord Dowding. She's staying there probably for the anniversary of the Second World War.
And that'll be till the end of the year, from what I've heard.
Yeah.
Right, I'm officially coming into Bristol. Not actual That's Bristol, good. But I've just gone through Bristol Parkway. So far as I'm concerned.
Okay.
That is
I got 27 miles to go yet.
Okay.
Yeah. And next on West Coast Books is Tangmere, poor old Tangmere at Carnforth.
Poor old Tango indeed.
Yeah.
Is that engine ever going to get a freaking overhaul?
I don't know. It says here in the red she's being overhauled, I believe, but I'm not too sure yet.
Wait, who is it who owns, Oh, bloody hell. The
David
other.
Smith.
No, not her. 249 Squadron.
Oh, that's John Bunch. John Bunch.
No, isn't, is it?
Yeah, John Bunch. He owns 31806.
No, 249 Squadron I'm on about.
Oh, 249 Squadron. Oh, okay.
As in, I think it's either Riley or Carnforth who have it.
Okay, hang on.
I can't actually remember. 34071, for anyone who's interested.
Okay, I'll have a look. Oh, she's not on here.
34073.
Is that the one I mean?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Must be that one then.
Restoration at Riley, in Riley's workshop.
Oh, so she's Riley. Right, I've got 4 miles to go, Riley. And I've done this challenge.
Before being moved to storage at Carnforth. Over time, she has given several parts to Sister Tangmere.
Being a spare donor for Tangmere.
Which is unfortunate.
Yeah, unfortunate indeed.
Chipping them, a mile and a half.
Next is 35018 British India Line. She's with West Coast. Hello. Yeah, even though Clan Line and her are different, because British India Line has vacuum brakes, whereas Clan Line has the dual brakes, which is the air compressor in the back of the tender.
Well, that would explain all the steam then. Okay.
That's how you know it's Clan Line.
Yeah,
because even if when she masquerades as another engine, another member of the class, you can always know it's Clan Line because she's got the air, the whiffs of steam coming out of the tender.
Yeah, the air compressor. Yep.
So let's see, County of Dorset have gone through many counties that aren't Dorset in order to get to Bristol. That's interesting. And I must admit, she's done pretty well, and so has the game for some inexplicable reason. Thank you!
That's good then.
And then all the black flags.
Yeah, I could have run this with Dave, it would have been so nice.
Yeah, we've got 4.71, 4.4932, which is possibly being overhauled. 932, and then 212, which I'm going to see tomorrow at Victoria.
I'll be seeing it this weekend.
Yeah, it's a nice engine, 212. I've been behind her when I went to Bournemouth last year, when she did the Cathedrals Express.
I've seen Fusilier in 871.
I haven't seen any of the mainline Black 5s. The only Black 5 I've ever actually seen is 45379.
I've seen 5025 and Vets.
Oh, well, I've seen all the mainline Black 5s. I've seen 212, 231, and 45407. I've seen her as well with when she double headed with 871.
Steven?
Steven?
Stevo?
He said yeah.
Oh, I didn't hear him. This hasn't been such an impossible challenge after all, dude. You could probably have made it in the sink because I've still got 1,288 gallons. No, I haven't actually looked at your stream for a little while. Let's have a look.
Scotsman has turned up. That can only mean one thing.
Oh no.
What happened?
Railworks.exe has failed. Contacting no help support.
Would you like to save a less wild day diagnostic? Fuck me, I'm nearly at Bristol.
Meanwhile, Mr. as you can see in the photo, Mr. Bruce and his forever non-ending cup of tea.
Oh yeah.
The irreputable cup of tea.
Yeah, and also on West Coast Books after the Black Fives is the Patriot that's been built from scratch.
Whoever put this on knows this, we do not know.
Yeah, we do not know when she will be completed.
It's not even been confirmed if she's going to be running mainline tours yet.
No, I know. I don't know why. I don't know who put it on here, but it's on here. And they don't. I even read the website, and they were making decisions whether to fit her with air brakes or not.
Right, I've got a bad feeling. This is where I'm going to get some problems.
Yeah, and then we got Bahamas.
Who is that? Who's currently in the Bahamas?
I mean 45596 Bahamas.
Oh, the sister of the evil
Jubilees.
Yeah, the evil thing.
Repulse. That
Wait, no, she's not evil.
No, 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 sorry, Leanne.
That name makes me want to, you literally hide under a couch. And here we are, triumphantly arriving with our rail tour at Bristol. Hooray!
Well done, Bristol. You're at Bristol. Well done.
Yeah, look at... we're stopping because we forgot ATC again, for fuck's sake. Oh, hello. My smoke box looks a bit yellow for some reason.
Oh, God. Wait, clicked the wrong button.
Let's see if I can do this now.
I literally have stopped with, like, literally half a mile to go. What the fuck?
Half a mile to go.
You've done a sportsman then.
And for some reason, I can't get my brakes off. Hold on, here we go.
Yeah, after the evil Jubilee is Galatea, and she's still with a Smithy. Yeah, I've seen.
Black 5 tender.
Leander's got the Black 5 tender. Sorry,
Leander's got the Black
5 tender. Yeah, Leander's got 44932 tender.
Why is she being selfish, bitch, then?
I don't know.
Probably just to save a repaint.
Yep, and Galatea. I've seen Galatea when she came down south. That was really good last year.
I've seen her.
I remember seeing, what is that I saw? I saw Princess Elizabeth when she came down here before she was, unfortunately failed. Yeah.
I've exited Bark's Tunnel doing the ton.
Yeah,
I'm just slowly trying to make it to Bristol. Because of the bloody ATC again.
Yeah.
Well, and after Galatea, we've got here on the books is Royal Scott.
And Guardsman.
Yeah, and Guardsman, yeah. Scott's Guardsman. Yeah, I've seen both of them. Both of them.
As have I. Royal Scott being down the borders and Guardsman pulling into Waverly, albeit being piloted by a 47.
But wasn't that just incredibly cheeky, though, Joe?
It was very cheeky. Why they didn't attach the 47?
Oh, hello. Carrier. Hang on. Hey up, boys. Here we go. We're coming in.
Ah. Well done. Well done.
We made it in a county, boys.
Yeah. Yeah. Well done.
And the best news is, Oh God! Final definition reach. For fuck's sake! I hate when I do that. That means it's over already. Best thing is, I didn't get a crash dump or anything on this journey. So fuck you, Black Fives. County. Dave, you're being replaced by a county dude.
Oh dear God.
So that's the end. That's the end of my stream for tonight, everyone. We will see you next time. Goodbye.
Okay.
Bye.
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 Hello again.